Welcome everyone to a Let's Play of RimWorld with me, Wills, and
me, James.
No, it's just me.
I should have just stayed quiet there for a bit.
Yeah, that would be
with me, Wills, and nobody else.
Right, so we're gonna make a new colony. I think we're gonna do Crash Landed.
Yeah, go for the first
three survivors, the classic RimWorld experience.
Yeah.
This
yeah,
is the right. Stuff we start with. Very nice. So, thinking rough. Now the question is, do we do Randy Random and probably die? Or Cassandra?
No, let's do Randy Random. I think the Randy Random, he gives you more interesting storylines.
Okay.
And also, he's not guaranteed to get hard, which is what classic one.
Yeah, true. Well, see how it goes. We might die. What's permadeath mode? You only get one save file.
Let's not do that.
Okay, so hopefully we'll be able to survive on rough with Randy Random. And I think we're going to do the
old tooth and bone.
Tooth and bone seed.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Yep.
Have global coverage.
100, really?
Yeah.
All right.
Generate.
Where do we want to start?
I don't know. Where do you think? So,
what's the object of our game? Are we trying to build a ship, or are we trying to walk, escape from the other thing that comes up now?
I think we can try either, but we should see what befalls us in the rest of the
So, do you want to start somewhere where it's easy to grow stuff, or somewhere it's cold, desert?
I think we start maybe in like the equivalent.
Well, we could just select a random site, right?
Well, I think I'd like to start in the boreal forest, maybe.
Really?
No, you don't want that. You want hot, arid, normal.
That's a random ice place in the middle of.
Select random site.
Oh, what's that in the middle there? Is that just like a random
ice
sheet?
Because it's really high.
That's cool, isn't it?
Yeah. I mean, you can select a random site.
Keep doing that, and I'll say stop, and that's where we'll go.
Okay.
Stop.
Huh? Sounds good. For us. 30 days. 6th of April, May is the growing period to the 6th of September. That's not too bad.
Very good.
Granite, marble, slate. Flat.
Nice.
I think we'll do nicely here.
Yeah, let's go here.
Fantastic. Next. Okay, so we don't really want to change too much, I don't think, unless we've got people
just,
who are bad.
Yeah, if they're really bad.
So this is a good doctor. Constructor, potentially.
The only thing
grower.
Is, she's not got any like double passion in anything.
Yeah, but she's psychically dull. She's too smart, which means she learns very fast.
That's true. Okay, that helps.
Abrasive. Abrasive might be bad. And she's not violent. This one is really arty.
He loves mining, but he's not very good at it.
Yeah.
But he'll get good at it.
Yeah, he will. He has creepy breathing.
Oh dear.
Aesthetic. Ascetic?
Oh, that's good. He won't care about not having a bad bedroom.
And raw food won't bother him. But he's nervous. So we've got increased mental break threshold on both. And then Nelly, the math prof, who can't do dumb labor.
But look at that research.
Yeah. And can craft. And can cook.
They're all quite young, all of them. Like,
and is good at social. So we don't have anyone who's good at like shooting.
Yeah, that's the problem, isn't it?
And nobody's good at animals. Like, this person can
can't shoot at all, but... Well, we don't care about animals that much, really. They're not that important, are they? Like, we'll get other people later in the game.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, true. So, let's change some nicknames. Tooth.
And? Yes.
And Cult Kid.
Bone.
And Bone.
Sweet.
Cool. I think we just... Oh, this one's a careful shooter. Ooh, that means we give her a gun.
But she got zero shooting and
she'll
zero...
She'll get better.
Okay. Well, we're giving her a gun anyway. Her and Anne are getting the boat. They're getting the guns. Tooth can't get any bones. Tooth can't get any bones. Tooth can't get any guns. They can't shoot.
Okay, let's do it. Let's see what happens.
Exciting times.
So first of all,
first thing to do, Will, is pause the game as soon as they land. Let them land first and get out.
There they are.
And action.
So let's take stock of the situation. We've got a dog, Gorda, the Gorda. Female Labrador Retriever.
Oh, that's not too bad. There's worse pets to have.
Yeah, there's a turkey there. A few little
It's a very open map, this one, isn't it?
Yeah, a few muffalos up there.
Do not attack the muffalos yet.
Yeah, I mean,
let's have a look. Let's have a look for where the fertile land is, right?
Yeah, so there's some here. Nice, yeah. Nice big bit next to this.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, that's true.
There's a one here with some there.
But there's one right below that.
What?
Oh, no, it's a turkey.
Turkey.
I thought that was a...
So we're looking for places where there are steam vents.
Yeah.
Which will allow us to have good electricity production later on. Which are also near fertile land. And you know, what's Andy's having these like pre-built little things as well, right?
They're alright, yeah.
We maybe don't want to be too close to the edge. So, I mean, fertile land here, but there's no...
Are we going to be building, are we just going to be growing half the year, or are we going to build like a little greenhouse as well?
Yeah, I think initially we just grow when we can grow. So yeah, the growing season is
what is?
Yeah, I don't remember either. But it was like some part of the middle 30, of the year.
30 days, right? 2 months basically.
Yeah. So
there'll be spring and then it'll be...
How do you like this area here?
That looks pretty good.
We can have this here.
How are we gonna defend ourselves? We're just gonna put a big wall around it.
Big wall around. I don't know.
I guess that'll have to be it, won't it?
Yeah. I think that's our only choice with this. What do you think?
Well, this area down here... Too bad. Where's the nearest geothermal?
One here. One up here somewhere.
Yeah, it's all... Just that down here, we've got more access to stone and iron.
Yeah, that's why it's quite good to be central, right? Because then you have the access to everything. If we don't care about geothermal, we just go central.
I mean, geothermal's not, it's not, I don't think it's worth building things so far from everything else just to get it, right?
Yeah, I mean, it's not a problem. We could build an area, like, defended by turrets later on over the geothermal.
Yeah.
Okay, so should we just go here?
I think just here is good.
Yeah. Okay, so maybe we'll use this little room as our base initially.
Oh yeah, look at that. It's perfect, isn't it?
Got a little door there. And maybe we make a little stockpile zone here.
Mm-hmm. Sounds good.
Then I like to do this thing where I make a little warehouse type thing.
Just with a little roof on top.
Yes, put a little roof on top with the expand roof build area, and that makes sure everything is hunky dory on there. Let's
yeah, just unforbid everything. Can you just double click it, can you?
Singular things. Double click to multiple things.
Yeah. There should be an unforbid everything, right?
Yeah, but then we need to go around and find. Okay, somewhere there'll be some extra steel around the place. But we can figure that out in the moment. Like, there's more than enough to haul for now. Who gets the weapons? Character?
She does, yeah.
She does, because she's a careful shooter. Should she get the good weapon or the shit weapon?
The, maybe the shit weapon to start with.
Oh, okay. Because who's going to be our hunter?
Gonna have to be him, isn't it? And
cool. Get the bolt action rifle. Okay, cool. So we want a dumping stockpile zone, which we can just place here for now.
That will be fine.
Let's speed it up a bit.
Well, yeah. Let's set some work tasks.
Set some work tasks.
Wanna do it manually, right?
Manual priority.
Them all on two, the first ones.
Doctoring at one though.
Do you want doctoring at one? I think you'd rather have doctoring at two. You don't want her in a fire when people are getting burned, you don't want her tending to the burn victims until the fire's out.
Oh, right? Yeah, true.
That's her, isn't it? She's...
And is the hunter, who's the instructor, and is also the thrower.
And is also the miner.
Get them all plant cut.
And shouldn't be the grower, Tooth should be the grower, right?
They're both two, yeah.
But she's got a passion for it.
Yeah. She likes mining as well, so we'll put that on just in case. Out of three.
Yeah, do it.
Smithing, tailoring, crafting. Search at two.
Yeah.
Hauling and cleaning. They're both good at art, but...
I'd have the research. I'd have the smith, tailor, and craft at three.
Yeah. But there's always going to be research to done, which means that will never get...
Yeah, but that's fine. We don't need that. Does it?
Sorry? But surely when we want that to be done...
If we want to be done, we just go ahead and change the priorities, right?
Yeah, sure. Cool. So let's go. So should we get beds straight away?
Yeah, not... Well, do you think beds? Or sleeping spots?
We can do sleeping spots. They're going to disturb each other anyway.
Yeah.
Cool, we're starting to get everything in.
So we should start to think about where we want to... Well, one of the first things we should do is, if we've only got 30 days to grow, we should just get stuff growing straight away.
Yeah. Okay, so zone area, growing zone. Let's have a 6x6, another 6x6.
Yeah. And then one
we can't grow heal root, so it doesn't matter.
We're right on the bottom.
Like that. So this will be potatoes, fine. This can be rice. This can be cotton, maybe.
Yeah, cotton's good.
Okay, so...
Sweet. And when they clear all that out, we'll get some wood and stuff from there as well.
Yeah, exactly. Very nice. So, thing is anyone going to be idle doing this now?
No, I wouldn't have thought so.
Yeah. So, where do we want to build, like, our main base? Maybe off the side of this? This silver ore.
Oh nice, we're going to be rich. We have to smelt that though, I think we do, don't we?
I don't think so.
What do you do?
What's this report? In fact, it's... Maybe you do.
Because it's an ore, isn't it?
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, I don't know.
I think I've just mined it before. But I really don't know. Ooh! Let's have this wild healed root. Heal root.
It's not grown 100% yet, is it? Only 64% grown.
Some of it is. Like, this is ready to harvest.
Alright, yeah.
This guy's cleaning.
Fair enough. What, yeah, so, okay, fine. We're going over to that left-hand side for our first little base.
Or we can build off this or something.
I prefer the robot.
Okay, yeah. Then, maybe we build their rooms first. I like 5x5 rooms. Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah.
Oh, our cat is watching cursor. Left. Right.
Yeah.
Left. Right. Left. Right. Okay. Cut that bit out.
Yeah.
But we might forget to cut it out, so... okay. Three rooms initially.
Yes.
Oops. And then... Maybe we're gonna have something like... Corridor.
Perfect. Looks good. more I can see. Yeah, nice, nice.
And then, I mean, this area here isn't the, maybe we have a, like a walk-in freezer.
Perfect.
And like a kitchen. The cats are breaking things. And like a kitchen workroom. Something like that?
Looks good, yeah. Looks fine to me.
Nice square. And a large corridor that we can fill with art.
Fill with sculptures either side, yeah.
Are you filming it? Maybe we can put an inset movie of the cat.
Yeah.
Very cute. Look at this. What do you want over here? What's this? Oh! Oh!
What are you doing?
Okay, we've got one colonist idol. Bonus idol. We'll get back to the game and we'll put make sure there's a little video in there of the cats for you, so you can see what she was doing then. So wait, she's idle. Wait, are they all women?
No, Anne's not a woman. Anne is a man.
Teenage male.
Oh, he's a 16-year-old.
Okay, so Bone. Bone can't do anything. So Bone is the warden, the cook.
Yep.
A miner potentially. We could set up a bit of mining. Yeah?
Yeah, let's do that. What do we want first? We're going to want steel, I think.
Don't you think there's silver, maybe? Just in case a trader comes.
No, yeah, let's get... I think we can't use the silver, but maybe we can.
Let us...
Yeah, let's go for it then.
Mine one single piece.
Sure.
Oh, that's going to take a long time. Yeah. We'll look back here. Very good.
Perfect.
Right. Cats are still attacking the TV. Look. Silver.
Oh, you just get silver.
Yep, let's mine it all.
I'm disappointed. I wanted you to have to smelt it.
This isn't Minecraft, James. There we go. Okay. So what's this hill route like? How is that hill route?
What is the temperature in the winter here?
Let's go back to the world thing and check. The planet. Yeah. Minus 10.
So we're going to need heating in the winter.
Yeah, I think so.
Also think about setting up a fridge as well.
Yeah, I mean, this room here I thought would be the fridge or something.
Okay, cool.
And then this, the working room, maybe.
Sounds good to me.
So we've got... bed here. How about there? Bed there. I'm going to set up some of these berries to be harvested so they can eat berries. Perfect. Steel down here. Ooh, look.
Oh yes, that's the steel we hadn't picked up. Fantastic.
Have a little look around whilst they're going. Doing some mining. Minor break risk. Who is it? Tooth.
What's wrong with him? He probably doesn't like his room.
Ugly, awful like barracks.
Yeah, it's the room,
ground.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
Are they building the main rooms?
Yeah. Eventually. But we've only got one of them constructing at the moment, which is kind of good, because that means they'll gain construction skill.
Yeah,
right?
True. And
just Tooth. But what's Tooth's construction skill at now? 5.
That's
not
all
bad.
Right.
Not bad.
Could be worse. Could be 4 worse.
Yeah. So.
Wow.
Got lots of trees around. We're not going to be short of trees at all. I don't think we're going to be short of meat. Especially, why is it always a heat wave?
Great, a heat wave when we've got nowhere near anything like cooling.
So, what are we going to do with this?
Hopefully the heat wave doesn't get too crazy. It's not going to be like the 50s, is it?
Well, it probably will, right? So, should we, off the side of here, build a little battery room?
Yeah, we get power going and some cooling.
Maybe we put an extra person on, yeah.
Good plan.
So maybe we just do one solar generator there for now.
Sounds good to me.
Then get that going. So power conduit, stick that into there. We will get a cooler cooling here.
Yes.
And then some vents.
And then everyone can go and hang out in the freezer.
Maybe put a cooler cooling here as well. And then some vents in.
In the other rooms, yeah, do that.
Because then we don't have to run the power that far. So then a vent here, a vent there, and a vent there. And maybe a vent here. Perfect.
Perfect.
And pop bone onto construction as well. Tomorrow, construction shall begin. It looks like we're not going to have enough wood, so I'm going to mark these for,
Yeah, we might need to do a bit of chopping.
Perfect.
It's still 27.
Yeah, but it's 7 o'clock in the morning, James.
No, that's alright, isn't it?
Good. The solar panel's been started.
Perfect. I think that's a good place to end episode 1 of RimWorld.
Very good. What we'll have to do next time, I paused it.
Yeah.
We'll have to move our, like our stockpile, I think.
Move it a little bit closer?
Yeah.
Why?
Because otherwise they're going to be running for ages to get stuff.
Yeah, I suppose. But...
That's not an immediate concern.
Yeah.
So we just need to get the little base up and running for now.
Yeah.
And thanks all for watching. We'll see you next time.
Goodbye.